Both of these two involve roller prints. These are different kind of natural elements that I got either from literally from the backyard, or actually these round ones are from Bermuda, something I really, really liked. These are roller printed in several layers. This harks back to my original hobby, which was quilting. So I still like to piece elements together and get some different colors going on for the final product.